So, you've heard Zoom can stream your events to social media, but after digging through seemingly endless Zoom settings, you still can't get it to work. Well, you're in the right place, because in this video, I'll walk you through exactly how to set up your Zoom webinars or meetings to go live to all of your end platforms at once. So, let's get right into it. To get started, we first need to enable live streaming of meetings or webinars. To do that, sign into the Zoom web portal, and remember, you need to be the account administrator with the ability to edit these settings to do this. Once you're logged in, click Settings from the left-hand side. On the Meeting tab, under the In Meeting Advanced section, locate the Allow Live Streaming of Meeting settings, and verify that it's enabled. Also, make sure to check the Custom Live Streaming Service option. Just under that setting, you should see the Allow Live Streaming of Webinars. Make sure that's enabled as well, with the custom live service option checked. Now, let's take a look at how to set up the destinations for your Zoom meetings. Note, Zoom webinars are a bit different, and if you're looking for that setup guide, jump to this timecode or use the new YouTube chapter select feature. When you're in your Zoom web portal, click Schedule a Meeting from the top right. Fill out all of the required information to schedule a meeting and then click Save. Scroll down to reveal the Live Streaming tab, then click Configure Custom Streaming Service. From here, you'll want to enter in your Restream settings. For this tutorial, I'm going to be using the new RTMP feature in Restream Studio, and entering that data so I can stream there. To grab that, open up Restream Studio and click the plus icon from the bottom of the webcam. In the window that opens, you'll be able to select your RTMP source. Remember, you'll need a paid plan for this. Now, copy and paste this information into your Zoom stream configuration. For the URL, you can put any of your platforms you're streaming live on, for example, YouTube or Facebook. Now, let's take a look at how to set up the destinations for your Zoom webinars. If you're already set up with Zoom meetings and you're just looking to go live from there, you can go to this timecode. Heading back into the Zoom portal, from the left-hand side, click Webinar. Now, fill out all the information required to schedule a webinar and click Save. Scroll down to reveal the Live Streaming tab. Then click Configure Custom Streaming Service. From here, you'll want to enter in your Restream settings. For this tutorial, I'm going to be using the new RTMP feature in Restream Studio, and entering that data so I can stream there. To grab that, open up Restream Studio and click the plus icon from the bottom of the webcam. In the window that opens, you'll be able to select your RTMP source. Remember, you'll need a paid plan for this. Now, copy and paste this information into your Zoom stream configuration. For the URL, you can put any of your platforms you're streaming live on, for example, YouTube or Facebook. Now the host will be able to live stream this meeting without needing to add these settings after the meeting begins. Now it's time to live stream your meeting or webinar. To do that, first start the meeting or webinar as the host. Once you've joined the meeting, click the More button in the host controls. Choose Live on Custom Live Streaming Service. Now, a browser window will open that shows the progress as Zoom prepares to live stream your event. And that's it. You're ready to start streaming from Zoom. Thanks for checking out this tutorial. If you have any questions or suggestions for our next video, make sure to leave them below. And while you're down there, why not subscribe for more and leave a like so we know what videos you like. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic stream.